And we're back again to continue our flight as a smaller group plane, overpowered and underpaid. Fairly underpaid. Okay. Should I have a super shield this time? Was it worth the bloody missile pods, maybe? Maybe it wasn't. Oh. Duh. I can sell those. I don't want them. Which means... I can buy one of those now. Says the game. Is it alright? You're only rendering 100 miles an hour and copying other videos at the same time. That's okay, you can live through that, can't you? That's right, you're a good little machine. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't sell the dumbfires earlier. Maybe I just wasn't thinking. That's gotta be it. I don't think I was thinking before. Run into the mine this time. There we go. I think things are under control this time through. Oh. Seriously, I hate those little mine dudes. Why do you exist? Why? Just to cause me physical pain. Physical pain! Or virtual pain, one or the other. I mean, okay to say it causes me physical pain. I wonder if you can claim some sort of, you know, mental sort of stability thing on that. I think so. Games ruined my life. Highly doubtful. There we go. I apologize, I think one of my renders just finished. Oh, I'm using the wrong missiles. Blow up, thank you. Just also realized that I have no shield. Well, not no shield, but no extra shield. Which I was liking. I like the extra shield. Although we've got enough to buy another one when this is over. If we live through. Ooh! Bomb dude! Ugh! Ooh, what's going on there? There's a little bit of a glitch. Ah, more of a glitch. Stop glitching! Some of us are trying to play games. Oh, see that? Oh, you again! Honestly, get another job. Or something. Whoa! Oh, sweet heavens, that was good. I was quite happy for that, actually. Ah, that's not helpful at all. Why is it doing that? Oh yes, we all like blowing up unidentified places like that, don't we? Because we all know what gases and things can be released into the air to kill us! Woo! Yeah, I was totally ready for those. In fact, I just jumped just to scare you. Oh, little blind spot in the middle there. I like it. Oh, we lived! Oh. Okay. We lived through it. That's a little excellent. It was kind of the sort of thing I was hoping for. Sensational. Okay. We have monies. We need some of that. And we definitely need some of that. This ought to be the final sector, I think. Yes, final wave. Excellent. I'm not going to... Yes, I am going to die. Oh well, what's the worst that could go wrong? Hello, how are you? Ah, well, that was uneventful. I like how it just comes in droves instead. Here's your bomb makers. Oh, it's those bloody bomb dudes. Oh, bombs, I hate them. Sorry, I just threw that one away in anger, really. Didn't really think of the consequences of what I've just done. I could have actually sold it, couldn't I? Oh dear. Yes, I thought that through. Don't blow up half of it, blow up the whole thing, please. Why are they spinning? It doesn't change the direction of the shooting. It just makes you more obvious that you're coming, I think. What do you have? Oh, another bomb. Why does it think I need so many bombs? I don't... Whoa! That was a little bit close for comfort. It's gonna give me all the bosses in one go, isn't it? I was just lost 90% of my super shield. I'm just shooting randomly at nothing, it seems. Oh, there we go. You bomb blokes, I swear, need to find another hobby. Not blowing me up is one of them. This silly little bomb machine. Oh, these things are frustrating. They shoot an angle. Damn. Oh. Bloody... Oh, stop it. I don't want to see them. Go away. Look, seriously. Bombs. Whoa, dear. This could go really bad. Oh, I just used myself. On the plus side, if I die, I'll just get annoyed. And it won't affect you in any shape or form, people. Ah! Oh, that was a direct hit. Oh, this is getting a little ludicrous. Oh, what? Hang on. What just hit me? What just hit me? My kingdom for live action replay. I was still poor, I was just sort of checking. Definitely still poor. I got the wrong missile selected. Definitely the way to be. It's a good start. It's definitely a good start. I'm getting sick of the bomb dudes. And look, there's another bomb. You know what? I'm going to use the bomb against a bomb guy. Why? It's not a waste of resources at all. It's purely... how I feel. Dudes that shoot at an angle as well. They're not getting on my nerves in any way, shape or form. Wasn't there a boss here somewhere? Or was he afterwards? I can't remember. Too many. Hal's back again. But now I've got two bombs. Like, surely that's overkill for the game to be handing out so much mega bomb, atomic bomb, whatever they are. Like, really? I'm fairly sure that can't be good. Ooh, that went well. I think I found a hole in the defense. A hole in defense, where the rabbit goes through the hole. Oh, ran into a bomb. Oh, again. Look, see that? They're deliberately aiming for me now. Oh, wait. They probably are anyway, aren't they? Game's not playing nice. Game's supposed to give you some form of fighting chance, surely. Oh! Boy! Oh, I nearly flew into that one. Can't be good at all. I can't believe I just did that. That's not going to give me much shield to work with, actually. Just thought. I'm definitely going to have a really bad time at this. Oh, you got me last time! Oh my goodness! You can't see that from any way, shape, or form. Oh, you mean I was right there before? Oh, what the? Oh, did I make it? Nah, didn't make it. Oh, the shell! The stupid shell! Look, can't beat a stupid shell. Just silly. Oh, I like that message. Sorry, you seem to have come to the limit of your finances. Cash and carry only. Thank you for choosing Harold's Death Emporium. The only shop for the discerning. No, the discerning mercenary. I love that noise too. And the survey says... wrong! Come on, we can do this. I've done worse. I know I have. I've beaten horrible obstacles before. Maybe the best attack is not to. Maybe you could just avoid them. Yeah, pick a side and destroy them or something. Yes, it's not going to get me much money, but I'm going to live. Whoa, not like that, I'm not. Oh, excuse me. It's the angle shooters again. Surely they didn't have that in mind for quick switching. I mean, I'm doing that really fast. So the half a missile comes out, and then the other one comes out. I don't think that was a development thought at the time. Because if you do it too fast, it doesn't hit anything. But it still fires. Boss? Yes, there it is. Oh yeah, didn't even get a hit! Excellent stuff!